Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Gucci Carter Show. This is called a tarot reading live. If you would like to tune in with me, you can tune in. Nobody's going to hold you back for what you want. We want to tell the truth, but nothing but the truth but God. We're going to give everybody encouragement to join. This could to resonate from the divine feminine, from the karmic masculines, the divine masculine, the emperor and the empress. So I want you to tune in with me. The more that we come with the truth, the more that we come with the light. If we brighten our days and we give encouragement to each other, we have a power wheel. We have the life that we live, and upon Him and the Most High. Okay, today we're going to start out with my dragon crystals, already saged. I already done everything. I don't answer people's calls. I don't need no interruption. I want to give people the encouragement, the wisdom. To be wise is to be wise. To be confident, to be confident. It's a new year. It's a new day. It's a new prosper. It's a new everything. I see a man in a suit. And I understand that a lot of people are scared of the truth. But we only here to say but the truth, but the God. If this doesn't resonate with you, Empress or Empress, divine masculine, divine feminine, karmic masculine, it goes for all symbols. My name is Gucci Diamond, the spiritual Empress of Love. If you got to believe in yourself, you got to love yourself, you got to bond with yourself. Okay? You got to believe in the word. You got to believe in the empowerment. You got to believe in everything. Hold on 1 second. All right. Whatever God put on this table, this is about the truth. I'm not here to judge people. I'm not here to judge people. We have a devotion. We're not here to misconfuse anybody or what their rebels are. Okay? We're only here to give thanks to God that we can live another day. We want to just live high in the devotion. But we also want to live in the righteousness of God. So, sorry that things that happened to people that were done to me. And I can't forgive a lot of people. I can't. Only God has that answer for you. I'm only here to read by the truth, but not but the truth, but the sake, but only with God. Because I believe. I believe the honor, and I believe in the power of God. There's many things that God wants us to do. And I might clarify a lot of things with people in the Most High, in the higher power. So, let's get tuned in. Let's get started. Collective, if this resonates with you, or anybody that is resonating with you. God said, give him the hope, but give him the love. Give him the encouragement to the people who want. So if y'all want to watch, tune in. We just want to pray to God. We want to thank God for coming in this life. We want to give everybody today to have a good standing, Father. The Most Holy, Father, whatever you put down on this table, we want to say protect this message, protect the people in the nation, protect the community. Father, we just want to ask you, thank you for giving your glories and your deeds. We come to your honor, we come to your words, we come to the light. We come to your devotion, and we ask, we praise with you. Father, we just ask everything that you protect and shield this message and protect me, my ancestors, and everyone around me. As my archangel are my protector and my shield, I ask my ancestors to join. I ask my spiritual angels, I ask my masters to come within me and the Holy Spirit and giving you the divine of my life and the divine of the Lord. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay. So, how y'all doing today? God can only give you what you can give. All right, I'm Gucci. Okay.
That shit look good. You look good. And then,
huh?
And then, fish look good. But it's sausage in the devil.
Huh?
Yeah, it's sausage in the devil.
The grease? You ain't got one with the grease.
Huh?
Got a warm with the grease. So tune in with me, y'all. Don't be afraid. Okay? The truth will set you free. So let's get started. The Most High in power, Father. Give this encouragement. Give this life. Huh? Oh, yeah. Hand me that. Okay, here we go. Most High Father, what you would like to give me on this table today? What would you like? Can you give us a message? The Nine of Pentacles. Okay. What else, Father? To me, Father.
You put away my damn cookies.
Yeah. Do me?
Yeah.
You've been gone for a week. Cut the whole thing from bit by bit. Because you know I'm going to have an asthma attack. I gotta cleanse my energy because I feel somebody's energy. Like real strong energy. I'm gonna cleanse y'all too. Okay? We have Nine of Pentacles. Father, what else do you want? What else do you want? If not, why is the Nine of Pentacles out? Okay, right, I'll take these. The Devil card is upright. The Eight of Cups is upright. The Nine of Wands is upright. The Eight of Pentacles is upright. The Seven of Pentacles is in reverse. And the Ace of Pentacles, this is true. Okay, I know where this is going. Okay. Okay. Well, we feel right now that the devil card is up right now. The devil card, I always remember different things about the devil card. Okay? Feel like that someone in this life is walking away. And the Nine of Pentacles and it being creative, the Empress being creative with something. Seven of Swords is undecided about something that's supposed to be here. What I know that somebody's walking away. Somebody is giving because somebody has real bad karma. Somebody's dwelt and by his hurt. Clear your mind. Clear your energies. Clear the power. Because if we don't have the devotion, you gotta encourage yourself. You gotta uplift yourself. The mind will we see. The mind will give him glory. The mind as we push in the way that we see in the mind. God is gonna be with you. Okay? I know you are watching. I know as you feel that you want someone to care. You want someone to give you the enlightenment, how to do the right things in life. Okay? King of Cups. Okay? The King of Cups is representing that the life that we can hold. That we can hold in one piece. Sometimes we got to encourage ourselves to do the right thing in life. So we end to conquer. The Knight of Swords is walking over to the waters. Because he want a cup. But the cup is empty. He thought that the pedestal of what we go through in life is supposed to be encouragement. Okay. The Eight of Wands. The Empress came into her empowerment. Her empowerment gave life. The World card is out. Because she's so beautiful. The World card. There's no more devotion. There's no more. There is still black magic is done. There's still people that is in hatred. But the World card is upright, like this is the world. Her demeans is to be in it. Which is true. What you reap, you may sow. What you come in is what you come out. What you put in the universe will always come back to you in the universe. You gotta set things in line. It's like a line of scrimmage. When you have a line of scrimmage, you have the line of God. Is divine by the higher power. We ultimately knows what our life is to live and what it's for. A lot of things has backfired on a lot of things in this life. But we have to understand how can we take the step. Let me tell you how. Sorry about the interruption. That was my husband. We know that if we understand our life, we understand that what we go through, it's you have to take a step forward. When you step a step forward, then you have to understand how to take the leap of faith. Tears is supposed to cleanse your soul. And when you cleanse your soul, you cleanse your mind. Can you just wait on that just a little bit?
Alright.
Okay. Can you tell me why the World card out? And sisters. can give me what you want, what else I need to do, to look in with them for. Seem like there's a lot of confusion. Something is changing, transforming, as I see. The Chariot, the King of Wands. King of Wands is trying to decide what he want to do, why he's sitting on his pedestal. Okay, which is true. The Ace of Wands. God was trying to hand a wand. God was trying to hand something to someone. What I see is Sagittarius, Scorpio, Virgo, Libra, Aries, Aquarius, Taurus, Leo, heavy. Okay. The Knight of Wands, and it's in reverse. Okay. Five of Wands. Okay. The Karmic, you feel heartbroken because you've done a lot of magic. Underneath the moon, underneath the light. When you divine with something in life, you give the encouragement to stop doing what God tells you to stop doing. Having a bad heart is an evil heart, a wicked eye, evil eye. You can always endure it forever. You're with the devil. The devil is within you. Wickedness. Because it's not persuading on what you want to do. You know, Proverbs 24 is to acknowledge God by the heroes and what he seek in you. The encouragement of my brother or my sister or my children or my generation who come to what we are within us. Caring is a proposition. Being wise is the words that come within your mouth. Okay? A lot of people always told me that I was always a snake. Yes, I have a snake on my shoulders, but that snake is also the snake that comes to... Y'all know snakes has skin, and they shed their skin, right? Now, in rebirth and spiritually, snakes is also mean the goddess that who comes into Venus, that who reforms her life and rebirth. Okay? God has something for all of us. He don't say what, but this is cuffing season. This is karma. He's not going to give a doubts. He's just going to say, move on with your past. You got to move on with your past. Leave your past behind. And fade what's new life, new beginning, new birth. As is women, queens, divine feminines, okay, goes for the karmic females too. Why to hurt someone when you can betray someone by stabbing in their back? See, the way we see it, okay, it's a man in a suit. And I keep getting signs as a man in a suit. I'm going to tell you this, and I'm going to pick up off your energy because I'm an empath. Okay. You're concerned about something. And you don't want people to judge you of what the truth is, right? What I feel is you got stabbed in the back so many times. Right? And now you're wondering why. It's because of what? Now, I can say this. You sat there, you done black magic on me too. It's kind of heavy, right? A lot of things that y'all don't know behind the scenes in the land of this earth, the land of the power, the land who gives, the land of freedom, the land of the Lord, the land of the nations, is the land of the people. The land of God's people, the Israels, Muslims, Christianity, different religions that who are believing in was only one God. I'm not here to give you a religion going down the bubble, but I pick my religion as being spiritual because I am God's chosen one. He that will believe in him, what he will do, will dwell in that laughing, lasting life, and will perish in heaven forever. We have to give our quantities and being our quantilings. Okay? What else you want to say, Father? To me, I feel like somebody feel disgusted because the Six of Wands is upright. Okay. Somebody, see, I don't understand that. And this card has a demon head. Let me explain this card for y'all and what I look in vision. There was supposed to be celebrations within in ourselves, giving them the moment and what we're giving in our peace. Someone completely done so much magic that it able well that the Lord came in and chopped off the demon head. Like, nah, you're not gonna mess with mine. Not my chosen one. Not my daughter. Not because I have armor over me. I'm highly protected. I'm highly to know what's going on. Very in tune. You're heartbroken because you think that the way that a person is supposed to treat you is the person that's supposed to be denying you. See, a man can realize something within himself, what he has done wrong. A man can dwell on himself by his guilt. And it's okay to cry. But was it right for to do that to someone? No, it wasn't. You think that he cheated on me to cheat on you? No. Because God knows my heart. He didn't scar me. I heal from it. It's hard to heal for what people done. You gonna get your karma. I can't be with someone that I don't need to be with. I'm not. I'm taking my journey with the higher power. You cannot come in someone's life. It's too late. I cannot be with a man that who's gonna mischief and commit adultery. I cannot be with a man that who's gonna betray my heart and don't give God the devotion when God already gave you the answers that you needed to be. God said, if you're gonna fix something, let him fix you. He said, let him fix you. Because if you don't let God fix you, how can you fix everything else around you? You in denial just like she's in denial. See, you cannot conjure darkness around someone when someone has already been into the dark shadows and became into the light. Because what you reap, you always gonna sow. Karma is a quote-efficient bitch. I just gotta say it. Sorry for cussing, but this is how the way it is. Because we know that if we step in the line of scrimmage for God, God is going to have to make a trust within you. He's not going to make a trust within yourself. It's too much magic that's been done, baby. But people want to know, how do I heal? I heal from all the things that y'all have brought and prospered to yourself. There's a lot of people turned their back on me, left me out in the cold. In the cold. Who raised me? I raised myself as a woman to know my rights and my wrongs and my mistakes in my life. But did I get my dwelling? No, I gave my dwelling to the higher power in heaven. Because I know how it feels to hurt. And guess what? What people did to me, what it did to me, it made me stronger. It made me have strength. It made me have bravery. It made me feel that I am somebody. And God took me somewhere, and that was heaven. Because I was only giving genuine love. I had a big heart. I had a big heart. And when you have a big, pure heart, I have a pure soul. I have to blend in with people to understand. I'm a little weird, but it's okay. Because I'm different than other people. I'm different to what my qualifications is. I'm different because what I speak is the truth. Because some people may not know their destiny. Some people try to look at your birth charts and that's wrong. Why? So you can get a Ten of Pentacles to stop someone's life? To stop someone's journey? You did that 11 years ago in my other past. But this past, God said, not my baby. Because you should have gave God a chance when he told you to, my brother. You cannot dwell wondering who I'm with. I'm already with someone. I'm already in a new love. A new love life. New encouragement. You know what I'm saying? You missed out. You missed out. I cannot take a journey or backstab me ever again in my heart. My heart is too fragile. But my heart is so strong that I'm not going to let people come into my life and then what God got for me and to lose and by taking it. I don't need no man kissing my feet. I don't need no man running me a bath. I don't need no man bringing breakfast to me. I don't need a man to do anything for me, which I could do it myself. Because I have learned the same happiness that I had, right? The Most High gave it to me. He gave me the unconditional love that I needed to have. He gave me strength. He gave me to heal. He gave me to know that I'm loved. Because I should be loved. Yes, I'm very lovable. I am. But when people walk their back and walk with God, okay, you turned your back on God. You slapped God straight in his face. Why? Because you was not devoted by what he's told you to be in that King of Pentacles, King of Wands. You had a pedestal to be in, my brother. You gave that up to be with a karmic. That karmic made you feel the way that she wanted you to feel. Because you did not give the Empress the chance. When you once you had the gift, you let it go. Now it's time to let go of the past and move on with your life. You got to. I don't want you. I'm not here to judge you about your sexual life. I'm bisexual. We all bisexual. Okay? You bisexual, I'm bisexual. It doesn't matter. But I'm celibate. I can wait whatever God got coming for me. I'm patient. You gotta learn patience. You gotta grow from your mistakes. Your karma is your karma. Go through your karma. I want all the people to go through their karma. Because that's tenfold. You hitting the tower. You're crying. You're begging. You're on your knees. Please forgive me. I forgave everyone already. I'm moving on. I'm moving forward. And God's honest truth, but none but the truth will save me. God, my light gets brighter because it's the truth. Okay? You done black magic. You thought the crowd was just, yeah, the community was going to do this. No. Because the same people in the community, in these groups, karmics, these ladies, I'm not going to say your name. You don't even know me. You talked about me with the family. You don't even know me like that. for you to come out to say these things about me that wasn't even true. You cannot be like someone when you know that somebody is not you. You cannot try to persuade on somebody's love life when you already know you messed up yours. I know. Y'all hurting. Y'all hearts cannot stand fast. Nobody's will. Okay? The death card is out. Okay? What else, God? What you got to say about this death card? What else you want me to say? Okay. Four of Wands and a mirror. Okay. Four of Pentacles. Confirmation. The Hermit in reverse. The King of Swords. And Three of Swords. Now the Knight of Wands, Leo, Aries, Virgo, Sagittarius, Leo. I feel y'all energies, you know what I'm saying? I feel like this. I'm an empath. I'm a psychic. I'm a tarot reader. I'm all these things. You need to go ground yourself. You need to get on your knees and pray. Because what you've done, God is disappointed. You can't do these things and expect God to come through your life. Now you praying. Now you constantly keep praying. You should have already prayed for what you've done to me behind the scenes. The spiritual world. You thought that the devil, you thought that y'all could take me off my pedestal. You didn't. You can't take my crown. No one can. It's too tough for you. Too powerful for each individual. I see things that make people not see. God said the Ace of Wands. Because it's true. What else, Father? Anything else you want me to come out this day? Page of Cups. Y'all see that fish? There's a fish in a cup. You don't have nothing to relate off of. A fish in a cup. Page of Pentacles. You're heaving for some. The Queen of Pentacles. Now, the Five of Pentacles in reverse. And there's a Sun card in reverse. Leo, Taurus, Virgo, Sagittarius. Y'all are very strong on this table. But Scorpio, I want to tell you this. The next time that you walk out someone in your life, the love of your life, that you wanted to be a pimp, that you wanted to do all this, be prepared for what you have done to other people and their families. Be prepared how you can brainwash somebody in a mental frame, the way there's a lot of confusion and blindfolding people. You have Five of Pentacles. You're out in the cold. You don't have nothing. You're broke. Because you're still wandering. You're still crying. You don't want to be there. God said go through what you got to go through. Then learn the lessons from what happened. And keep moving. You got to keep moving. No one's here to judge you. I'm not here to judge you about what you want to do. But I'm not, which is true. Okay? One, God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. Now, you leaving with everything, with the books behind, okay? 10 of Pentacles in reverse. You're not at the 10 of Pentacles anymore. 2 of Pentacles, now you're undecided what you want to do. 2 of Swords, you're blindfolded still. And now the Tower in reverse. This got something to do with the Empress. This got something, because she's getting her justice. And your judgment was your judgment. Deal with your judgment. Deal with it. God is not gonna hurt you. He just is telling you why would you do a earth angel like that. What else, Father? Queen of Cups. Y'all see that cup while she pouring out the water? She's pouring out the water, karmic. Because you undevotional? Why? Eight of Swords backwards. Eight of Swords is saying that because you tied your tongue, so now the Eight of Swords backwards. 2 of Cups, you trying to bond with each other. You still going to a practitioner? You still going to a tarot reader? And you still doing magic? You still trying to put anything down? So now he's in the man in the suit, as I look correctly. Now he's trying to decide what he want to do. The hangman. The hangman is what you're hanging from, something that God is putting you through. The Temperance. The Temperance card is to balance. You need to balance something in your life. You need to balance. Okay? You need to balance. Let's see what God has in mind in these cards and message. I got to do this right. Cause who knows? Like, if let me give y'all a testimony. The things that I went through in my past, in the darkness, in the wickedness, in the devil's world. I didn't grab heed to why people was trying to use me, okay? I didn't take the heed that why people wanted so much from me. Karmic sister, karmic brother, karmic mother. If y'all, I understand, the karmic mama, the karmic mother, whoever was connected to you, you got 80 times the karma. A judgment from God, and the Empress getting her judgment. You getting karma. Y'all going through a lot. You have family and friends to be in it. So you karmic and you masculine. Karmic masculine. You not an emperor. You are an emperor in the reverse. You thought that you going through this hurt because it hurts you deeply, right? Because she tried to be somebody that I'm not, and you obsessed with me too. I don't like people be upset, but don't be upset with me, because that's, I don't go that way. I don't fuck, excuse my language, I don't fuck with people that who's going to do things onto me, and onto me is like this. You want to say all this shit in this tarot reader, but you couldn't come to me as a human being in the 3D to say it in my face. Because you knew that God was going to eat you up. How you going to copy my platform? How you going to take my name and try to ruin my career and try to do these things onto the world, the people, the community? How? Emperor, I know you gay. There ain't nothing to hide from. And you know, some men hide that. I ain't gonna even lie to you. Some people hide. The closet, the skeleton, boom, popped out on you. I'm not here to judge you about if you gay. You should have been real from the start. You should have said, hey, I'm bisexual. I don't know how would you feel. I don't know how to feel. Because I'm bisexual. But I'm solubist. I don't have to get out here to please a pleaser. But what I can please is the higher power. Because I'm not here to judge you about your sexuality. It's you gotta be real with your heart. I'm not here to judge no one about if you're gay, you're bisexual, you're straight, you loony, or whatever. That's not my judgment. My judgment is to help you get through what you need to get through. I'm in a different relationship. We have children together. We do. But I don't want, there ain't going to be no birthdays. There ain't going to be no connection with my kids. There ain't gonna be nothing, because I'm gonna love my kids more than I ever love you anyway. I'm sorry. Because what you did to me was wrong. You made me go through all this toxicness. You made me feel like I was in nothing. You walked out of my life because you wanted to be with a karmic. So be with that karmic. Go through your karma and learn from it and move on. I already moved on with my life. I can't keep dwelling on the same path while people popping up back in my past. And what y'all did to me, okay? Wow. Y'all did it to me. But what it did to me, it made me stronger. It made me have more strength and bravery. Because y'all broke my heart. The only thing I've ever done is gave each and every one of y'all people genuine love. And you're still doing black magic. You still hate me from your bones that would screech and rub against inside your body and your soul with all these filthy seeds. It's like you want to take the milk. You want to put it out into the honey. How you going to milk and take somebody's milk and honey when you don't got milk and honey? You put like the cinnamon. You put the myrrh. I am a goddess. I am an empress. I am God's child. I stand in his power. I stand in his moment. You did what you did. You gonna get what you feel. You not gonna rely on what God got for you until you start telling the truth from when to start telling by open your mouth, my brother. My sister. You hurt the loved ones and family and friend. Now y'all in debt. Because what you wished upon me, you wished upon yourself. You should not do people like that. So guess what? You left me out. I moved on. And I left everything behind because it's a new beginning for me in my life. I'm going to be happy. I'm going to be loved. I'm getting, I have my own palace that I'm in my glory. Because the things that people have done onto this earth, y'all people didn't even know what these people was doing. The truth is out. Let's just let it be. If you don't let things be, then how you gonna understand how to move on? God came to you many times, my brother. You persuaded not to listen to him. Because you want to make a hard head, don't make a soft ass. See, God handed you the blessing. God told you, take this blessing and go with it. You chose that you wanted to be a player. Talking about, oh, the karmic talking about, oh, he cheated on both of us. Then where did he leave you? Out in the cold. Where I'm at? Still in my palace. Where I'm at? Still in my palace. I'm on him for a reason. God brought me in this man's life for a reason to stop doing what you're doing and giving you the advice to hindering to complete adultery. I know. But you didn't give the win-win. You got a white. I still see a man in a suit, but now you took off your coat. So now you undecided. Why? My mama always say, what you do onto people, it always do it onto you. People has tried to backstab me, bring me down, throw me underneath the bus, throw my children underneath the bus. You didn't give what you gave. You left me out in the cold. You didn't give two shits about me. What did I do? I turned my back, get on my knees, start praying to God to change my life. And I told God I would never do the things I've done in the wickedness of the devil plays on. Never. The devil tries to come in. He tries to steal your glory. Right? He can't try to come around the corner. You try to make me lust to get out here to prostitute with other men. Black magic. Sexual magic. You wanted me and my divine feminine? Because if I catch him, it's a done deal with God. He's starting his karma now. Why not? Because when God puts something in your hand, you should take a leap of faith to keep it. Don't let it go. You let it go. You let it go. How you gonna let a beautiful woman go when you wanted to be a hoe? See, when you trying to be a player, how can you be a player when you got caught up? You even done black magic on me. And you really think that I really want to get back with you? No. It's not going to happen. I already told God I'm taking my journey with him alone. He's my partnership. And he is who I dwell in. I don't work for men. I work for God. I work for him. Understand this coming out of my mouth. Karmic. And masculine. Karmic masculine. I work for God. I don't work for men. He is my partner. And God is a jealous God. But when you fucking with one of his earthly angels, his when I say earth angels, a star, sun seed, that's the wrong thing to do. He gave you so many signs. He gave you, say, no, don't do that. This is the one. He told you that 3 times. You still didn't listen. So what did he do? He said, well, Gucci, well, Shanti, it's time for you to move to a different direction. And that's what did I do? That's what I did. Because the same people that try to walk all over me is the same people that's getting karma. It's the same people, Dwell. Y'all heart heavy. Oh, it is. It's pouring out them tears, bro. Because what you did to me, you made me feel, God's making you feel the same thing. What you did to me is what you reap what's onto you. See, God said, don't fuck with God's earth angels. Because you already know what the death and then the repercussions is coming in to be in between. And that goes for all of y'all. Not just me. I'm just a human. I'm a sinner too. I'm not perfect for one another. I'm not perfect for nobody's. Because I made my mistake. I had to respect my temple and my covenant. But my covenant was covered by God. Because he said, who believes in him will grow by the faith. And who will honor him will honor his words, his commandments, his covenant, his counsel. Nobody will take the heat but by the truth, but y'all rather read the Bible than y'all rather you go against the Most High. For what? What did God do to you? What did Oshawa do to you? Tell me that. He created us. He created his children. He died on that oak tree for us. As we spit, whipped, threw rocks at him. After we assaulted this man, this holy being on this earth. And then y'all wondering why you going through karma. Y'all wondering why God had chosen certain people in this life, in this generation, in this century, to tell the truth. No one in their self-being wanted to know what you want to go through. You're going through what you're going through. Because you're going to go through that. Don't try to take somebody's pedestal when you can't even enter an Empress pedestal. Stop copycatting people when you can make your own creativity. This is the thing about people. They'll take somebody's creativity and try to make them yours, and it's not even yours. You know what kills people's souls? Silence. Silence. That's what kills people's soul. You understand? I hope you do. Because you was running. God said, because you was running from the truth. Stop running from the truth. Because you was the fool that made that mistake. Because you was. The Queen of Swords. Huh. She covering her heart, right? Because she's dominant. And what she say, which is true. Because there was science. Science. Chemistry. Promotion. Demotion. You didn't have hope. You was running from the truth. Why would you run from the truth when you know you should have just told the truth from the beginning? Divine masculine. But you are karmic. You're toxic. I don't like to be in toxic relationships. I am not toxic. She's a toxic person. So be with her. You chose to marry her? Go through your marriage. Go through it. But leave me alone. Don't dwell up on me. I'm taking back my energy. I'm taking back all of my energy. I'm taking everything back. I'm taking all my energy back. I want you out of my energy. I want you out of my life. I'm taking all my energy, all my love. I'm taking it all back. If you are watching, because I know you are, because I feel you. I'm taking it all back. I don't need a man in my life that who gonna sit in mischief. And you thought the grass is green over there, but the grass is green on the other side. Huh. It wasn't about your money. Give a fuck about your money. Got my own motherfucking money. That's the thing about it. You know what my money is? God's words. His words. His words was so precious, but so sweet. That was my reward. That's how I become the richest in this life. God riches is the words. His love is unconditional. I can't even describe the Father's love. But I only can describe my love that he gave me to give to people. And being wise. That was it. Because I could stand in my light. Because I'm authentic. You didn't want to be authentic. You reap what you sow. So sow what you reap. Okay, what else, Father? What else you want to have to say? Because now the Prince of Wands is coming and being intuitive. Huh? What else, Father? Because you staff me in my back so God complete the karmic stabs you in your back in a betrayal. The Knight of Wands in reverse. You're not looking for me. Because I only want my peace. I made my peace offering. Staying in peace. I don't have friends. I don't have no one. But who I have is the Most High. That's my family. Because regardless what I do in this life, and regardless what I do in this moment, I took a heap of faith. I encourage people to do the same. The things that you do unto this world, you may do unto others. But do not do it unto God. Do not do it unto Ashura. He didn't ask for that. He just asked for people to love him and believe in him and go by the words of his glory. Praise him. Show you in the time that you can repent your sins. And giving honor to him. What else, Father? Give me a little bit more, if you can. Jordan. Okay. You have to have initiative to be in a completion. Okay? Take the initiative of this. If this resonates with you, collective, divine masculines, divine feminines, emperor, empress, karmic masculines. It's sad to punch and slap God in the face. It is so madness to slap the Most High in the face in the glory. So when you slap God in the face, you're slapping your own self into hell in the rabbit hole. And it gets a little deeper and deeper. So God said, the King of Knights in the reverse. You trying to come in fast, but it's in the reverse. Okay? You want peace, right? The Empress, y'all have to understand, peace is the Empress. Okay? The Empress. This is the Empress. The peace is Empress. My name spiritually means Shanti, means peace of the world. Okay? The Knight of Wands. Now you're slowing down It's too late. Because the Empress only wants the love. Y'all see that? The flow of the cup is love. Okay? Because she has, the love is happiness. This Empress right here is happy. The happiness. The light gets brighter. Because I love myself. And I love God. And I love everything around me. I don't love material things. I love my children. I love my husband. I love the Most High. Because he comes first in my life. He is my partner. But guess what? He also is my father. He also is my father. He is my father. Let me say that again. He is my father. And when you disrespect my father, the Most High, you disrespect me. And I am not the one to play when it comes to my father that's in heaven. You will not disrespect my father in heaven. You will not use his name in vain. I'm a viper of a snake. I will use a two-edged sword. Put the venom and poison will poison you into death. To put you in your rabbit hole. Because when you mess with my father in heaven, you're messing with his children, and we do not like to be fucked with. Because you have to earn the respect by God. You got to earn the honors by him. You have to earn the being wise. You have to earn to love yourself. You have to learn to have faith. You have to learn to be honest within your soul. You can't walk with God when you are walking with the devil. And I rebuke him in the name of Jesus. Asha will only be there when the time you call him. Confirmation. No matter what we do in this life, we got to hand him in the higher power. Because when you disrespect him, you're disrespecting me. Because when I feel what he feels in the Holy Spirit, you got to grasp to him. You got to be truthful with yourself. Happiness. But the thing about it, karmic, and the Princess of Swords. Okay? It's cruelty. It was cruelty to mess with an earth angel. It was cruelty when you knew what you was doing. It was cruelty to do black magic and going to a high priest practitioner. They didn't even know what they were doing. Going to get tarot readings. Trying to find out someone's birth chart that you couldn't have. And trying to take someone's gift that God naturally was born with. See, that's all disappointing. So God said, yeah, I'm going to punish you, all right? And that's what he's doing. Go through your punishments. Go through your judgment. Go through it. It may help you to know not to do it again. Yeah. Because you got to honor him. You got to respect your father. You got to respect your father. Because I had to. I couldn't be. It's like me saying to myself. When I was in the wickedness world. God was looking at me like, yo, you got to get together. I was in the devil play zone. I blend in. Why? Because I knew who I was before in time and now. Okay? I know what I'm worth and I know who I am. I know where I'm from. I ain't from, I was born on this earth, but my soul wouldn't. My soul came from heaven. But when you messing with an earth angel, you're messing with the Most High. So what you reap, you may sow. You called your visions, God gave you his visions. You wanted a war, you wanted a spiritual attack on me. And what did my ancestors do? Came and relied that back to you. Backfire. Boom. Tower. Boom. Dead. Boom. It just keep going. Hitting you left and right. Because you wanted to mess with an earth angel. And God prevents that. Wrong is wrong. Two wrongs don't make a right. A right makes a right. And understand that, what I'm saying. What else, God? Okay? Because the Empress had strength. Vortures. Because you wanted a pleasurement. Because you wanted to be out here to go lust. You wanted somebody to go out here and lust and go fuck these random cons. I call y'all opponents. Y'all opponents. Because you don't know what right for wrong. Right, Knight? You said grab six. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. The power, okay, it's the power that's in God. The power in the Empress. Okay, it's a death. You have a death karmic. Because the sun, okay, this Empress is a star. This Empress is a star, okay? Because she's going to be wealthy in her life. Charity in reverse. Hermit in the reverse. Somebody's trying not to be grounded. Be grounded, man. Be grounded. But you're not going to cause onto whatever you caused already. It's already been done. Okay? Got to do something at work. Work. Colleague. You going back telling your colleagues at work? Huh? Princess of the karmic? Queen of wands? You're being ungrateful about the situation. The universe? Huh? The universe has been called? See, I see a lot of Capricorn in this. Taurus, Libra. This is the universe. The universe was calling the Empress to do what she needed to do in the gift of God. Am I right, Father? Yes. Because you got to stand in your power. Because she is the sun. The Empress is the sun. She is the star. She's wealthy. She's going to be loved. She's going to have the power of God. She's going to take the universe. And whatever work and calling karmic, you're not going to get anywhere. Because the magician upright, the magic did not work. And plus, it's true. It is true. Okay? Let's see what did the ancestors has to say in this situation. Okay. Ancestors. Okay? It says water guardian. Connect with your emotions. Medicated garden. Be open to heal from this information. Fire guardian. Interrogate the passionate. Drain. Hold your space. Gotta hold your space. The stars. Follow the stars of your soul. Broken arrow. Embrace your energy in this peace. What else, ancestors? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else, Grandma? Trader, exchange your energies and create your abundance. Okay? A white witch, be in the light. Hunter, track down the fears and your desires. High priest, intend and be creative. Animal guardian, trust in your instincts. Yes. Oral, wait for important information. Warrior, be fearless and stand strong. Stranger, set your most signs in the higher. Hermit, retreat and recharge. Protection, guardian, drop your shield. Mountain, stand your ground. Autumn, release the old and rest. Let's see about what the angels have to say. So your ancestors are saying, God saying he's seeing what he sees in this life. But next time when you go through these things, I'm leaving everything behind in the past. You got to move forward. The way I'm moving forward, you got to move forward from all these situations. Okay? Let's see what the angels have to say. Michael the Archangel, as you are present with my ancestors and my spiritual animals, please be in devotion of what you want to do here. Seek and speak. What do you have to say in this romantic of this life? You gonna give me one? Angels. Okay. This is what the angel's saying. Love yourself first. Your self-respect makes most romantic and active. Okay. Chemistry. There is a strong magician active here. Okay. There's chemistry here. Codependency. Abduction from the effect of your romantic life. Abduct from your romantic life. Okay. What else? Give me one more. Reconciliation. Someone is from your past is returning to into your life. Unquiet love. There is not enough affection of chemistry to keep this relationship going. It's not. What else? Give me three more, angels. Separation. This time to be apart from your partner is horizontal. This also says, it's safe for you to love. Open your heart to give and receive the most highest energy of all. Excuse me. Attraction. You have a retracting a joy light and fulfilling this moment. It says retreat. It is time to be disconnected from this world. I need one more. It says, give your relationship a chance and work on your partnership. I need one more, angels. Just one, please. Your soulmate. Yes, this is your soulmate. One more, please. It says, pay attention, red flags. These signs are very cautions for you. Okay? Red flags. Okay? Let's see what your destiny is. Okay? It may be a little scary, maybe a little not. Okay? Father, in the most high, Holy Spirit, I want you to give the most powerful and destined to be with me in this, the oral cards. Give me the strength and encouragement. Which one you want to want? You want me to shuffle one more time? Okay, what do you have? I'm going to split the deck. I did. Okay. I need something to come out, Father. The Most High, Holy Spirit. What you want? What do you want the Empress and Empress to know? And what the truth is in this love? I'll take it. Sustain stillness. Opening, like open your mind. Patience, trust, miracles, love, relaxation, release the old from the new, adventures, freedom, purify. I need enough. You want me to grab? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm almost done. Okay. The power, leadership, flow is the blessings, is to be successful. Okay? Because it's a new beginning. God says split the deck in half. Purification. Solitude. Fulfillment. Security of wisdom. Opportunities, focus, you need to embracing, what else, give me one more, Father. Anything else you have to say? It It's an inner pee. The food is right there. These are my own deck cards. Tune in. Father, what you have for me? Did you warm it up?
You know, I'm gonna burn.
Well, can you put me one in the bowl? Karmic masculine, your evil eye. God, angels can handle to rescue, to remove all the loose spirits. You're mad. You being envy, kindness, haters. You know you could used to be, you know what you used to be was down to earth. Pregnant. Matthew 14:12, which is true. Christmas presents. Your betrayal. Joey. If you are a narcissist, do you have ideas you need to pray? It's important to do so. A mental is to cut off and persist the darkness from you. 111. Human regrets. It sucks. Okay, we think you need to have a little deeds and brighten up someone else's day. Pisces. No, you know, no weird stuff. 222. Praise God. Big period. Michael, you're a Virgo or a Taurus. Rochelle, distract your mind from positive and book or a magazine. Connections, I'm about to go. Gratitude, calling people bitches. That's for Christmas. Depart from your choices. 444. Empress. Got good news. Pray to God. Pray, pray, pray. Be in peace. Speak up. 1212. Love God and love yourself when caught losing in your troubles. Love yourself. The fortune. Big period. Karmic sister. You're obsessed. You're watching too hard in your family. Aquarius, your enemy, and your karmic mother is too. So guys, if this resonates with you, I gotta go. God bless. My name is Gucci, the Empress of Love. Tune in for more tarot readings. Please go on my YouTube channel. This video will be there. Please subscribe, share. God bless. See you later.